My name is Khaled Akil. I'm a Syrian artist from Aleppo. I was supposed to be in California now, in Stanford University, attending my exhibition, the opening. Unfortunately, I can't make it because of the ban, new ban on Syrians. I'm thinking about sending my partner, Pablo. He offered to go instead of me because he has an EU passport.